In this video, I'll show you the new widget view for the Document Manager component. The widget view allows you to easily implement a dashboard-like UI for your application. Here in the app, I have a Document Manager component on the form. Let's invoke its smart tag and convert the view from the default tabbed view to widget view. And let's run the designer. Widget view, as well as all the other views for the Document Manager component, works with documents, non-visual objects that can host any content. In widget view, all documents are presented as cards and are hosted in stack panels. Let's create 4 documents and give them names. Then create 2 stack groups. By default, widget view is vertically oriented, so stack groups are arranged side by side and place their documents one below the other in a column. Select a stack group and expand its length properties section. Here, you can choose how this stack group will be measured. You can either specify precise values, unit type equals pixel, so this group will always gain a certain length in pixels, or relative values, unit type equals star. The second approach allows your stack group to dynamically resize along with the parent form. For example, here I set a relative length of 2 stars for the first group and 1 star for the second. This means whenever the parent form resizes, the first stack group will always be twice as long as the second one. Finally, let's switch to the designer's layout section and drag the desired documents to stack groups. The documents we created are empty, so we need to handle the view's query control event to populate them. You can refer to the Deferred Load documentation section to learn more about this feature. When handling the query control event, not only do I set the control for each document, but a maximize control as well. This is another widget view feature. Each document can be maximized and can display different content in maximized and normal states. You can use it to set preview content to normal state and full content to maximized state. And let's launch the app to see the result. Here, I drag documents from one stack group to another. I can also double-click the document's caption or click the Maximize button to maximize these documents. Note how the document's content changes as I maximize them. Using corresponding widget view properties, you can prevent certain documents from closing or maximizing, turn off state change animation, set maximum capacity for each stack group, and change the view orientation. The widget view features truly rich customization options to make your application look exactly like you want with minimum effort. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.